Hey Airofit family, Sean Coakley, Master Instructor here at Airofit again. Today, talking about vital lung capacity, a very misunderstood term and a highly debated term from time to time, depending on how academic you are about the subject matter. So what is vital lung capacity? Let's start there. Vital lung capacity is simply a measurement of the amount of air that you could take in. And through a device, you breathe across a set of sensors to measure the liters or amount of air that you can breathe out. So we're measuring the full capacity of your breath. In the academic and medical world, vital lung capacity is thought of as a finite capacity, meaning you're only given the ability to breathe in so much, and at some point you're not allowed to breathe in anymore. We've been debating this for a while because we're challenged all the time because our marketing language in the past and currently still says that we increase vital lung capacity. So let me explain what we mean by that. On my calls with doctors and physiologists and top athletes in the world, I redefined VLC as AVLC or accessible vital lung capacity. And what we come to terms to agree upon is that if VLC itself is finite, our argument is that 100% VLC is typically not accessed by people. So this increase in capacity that we're talking about is bringing people from 60% of their vital lung capacity to accessing 100% or 99%, if you will, of their vital lung capacity. So the increase that we talk about on our website and in some of the case studies that we share with people is this concept of accessing your fullest finite capacity. Now, on a side issue, we have a belief that VLC theoretically can be increased as well, because as human beings, as we start to work on flexibility, trauma, emotional releases, and other things that affect our ability to breathe, we believe that we can work to access even greater amounts of what would be called finite. So we believe in human potential is what we're saying. And we think if you work hard and put your mind to it, you can increase capacities that somebody else might have told you couldn't before. So we want to approach this in an intelligent way. We want to agree with the academic community, but we want to work on changing the language and start to broadcast that language so we could all understand what we're actually trying to achieve. And that is optimal use of our vital capacity, or as we call it, accessible vital lung capacity. So at Airofit here, the takeaway today would be we can claim that we could increase percentages of performances, sometimes 20, 30, 40%. That claim is showing the amount of liters that we've allowed people to access that they weren't previously accessing. And that's why access is such an important word in this equation. So I hope this clarifies this for you a little bit. Of course, if you have questions, send them in to us. We're happy to talk about this, but I hope this puts you in the right mindset to understand where we come from when we talk about increasing your capacity or performance.